Good evening, students. Today we are discussing about natural convection apparatus. In the natural convection apparatus, what is meant by convection? The convection is nothing but heat transfer occur due to the bulk movement of fluid over the surface. When the fluid movement is achieved by a fan or bump, the heat transfer known as forced convection heat transfer. In other hand, when a fluid movement is caused due to density difference of a fluid, then the heat transfer is known as free or natural convection. Today we are discussing about natural convection apparatus. In the natural convection apparatus, Q equal to HA delta T. Here we have find out H value. H means convective heat transfer coefficients. This is our natural convection apparatus. Here voltmeter, ammeter, and then this is our power supply. This is our specimen. We are choosing a different material. For example, we can choosing a copper means in the apparatus we can set the different materials. For example, we can choose a different material. Choose a material aluminium or copper, iron, silver and steel. In the setup we have consider copper as a material. So select a material and then give a power input. How to power input? Here having a two arrow head, this is our increasing the amps and voltage, this is our decreasing the amps and voltage. Now we are increasing the some volt and amp. This is our Q input, heat input. Consider we have move this buttons, the volt ammeter value varies from 0 to 300 volt, ammeter from 0 to 10. Fix the some volt and amp. This is our heat input to a material. In the setup, this is our test specimen. Here having 1 to 6. For 6th place we have find out the convective heat transfer coefficient value. This is our H. How to start the experiment? We have choose here width of the wooden box. The default we have 7.5 meters. We have change the values. This is our height of the wooden box, width and height, and then diameter of the cylinder. Rising or lowering, okay, and then length of the cylinder and then thickness. These are the we have set a value for the particular dimensions and then power on. We have to power on heat will be input given to the vertical rod. A rod will be heated. What is my convection? The bulk movement of fluid from fluid to surface. Here fluid will move bottom to top. How to move bottom to top? Due to density difference. Here heated fluid have less density than flow upward directions. This is free convection. How to calculate the how to stop this value? We have achieved a steady state condition. What is my steady state? There is no deviation in the temperature. For example, T1 value 300, we can change the T2 value. Around T2 equal to 114 degrees centigrade, and then T3 106. This is our fixed value. There is no floating. There is no variation. This value means it's a steady state conditions. From that we can calculate the value. How to calculate the value? This is our results. What is the result here? H value equal to 2.114 watt per meter Kelvin, and then Nusselt number value equal to 65. Okay, thank you.